Here's how you break a bad habit. First, you have to legitimately change your mind. And unfortunately, people only change if they're hurt, bored, or scared. Then you have to get to the root and not just the fruit of the habit. What is that cue? What is that trigger? Then you gotta form a new habit to replace that old habit.